What's up, guys? It's time for another trip. Luckily, it has been 48 days since I rode last. I think that might be the longest I've ever gone in about 5 years. But anyway, we are at Choccolocco. Got a nice little spot here. We got different RV sites than we've had, and these are actually have room. It's a nice little spot. It is Friday. Today it's just me, H, and Charity. Brian and Jessica and Ricky are coming tomorrow. Joey and Sonny are coming. They're gonna ride passenger. So we got the A team here at Choccolocco, and the B team is up at Windrock right now for the shindig. That's Chris and Jeremy and Ruth, and I think that's it. But anyway, we're gonna go out there, like I said, just do a little easy ride today. And then tomorrow, hopefully it'll get a little bit rowdy. I want to get up boat ramp and do a few other things. But, H, you ready?
I'm ready. I'm ready to see you slide that thing sideways down boat ramp.
Yeah, well.
I don't want you to damage it, though. I ain't fixing it for you.
I mean,
I got enough on my
if we just go by history, as far as somebody being on their roof, it's probably gonna be more likely to be you.
I'm well practiced at it. I'm good at it. I'm so calm over it nowadays. It just doesn't faze me. Just roll it over and go again. But
yeah, H again is in the full body. It won't have too many more rides left until he gets his done. But he's got Zillas on there. He took the M1 Evils off. You've had those for like 2 years, didn't you?
Couldn't wear them out.
He had like 10,000 miles on those things, but. I think he's gonna really like those Zillas. Those wheels look nice too. And then we got Fancy here. She's riding. She said she's going up boat ramp at 60 miles per hour, so we'll see if that actually happens. But if you've never been to Choccolocco, there's a campground, there's not really much to it. But it's an awesome park. It's small, but it's. There's some really, really good hills. Definitely all you could ask for, especially in a side-by-side. It's mostly Jeeps and bouncers that come here, but it's a good park. It's supposed to be beautiful weather, so hopefully it'll be a good 2 days. Hope y'all enjoy the videos.
try not to. She's a good one. No, we got this. You in case it I think you'd be better here. It'd be a hard bump once that front wheel gets over here, though. I think you'd pull up. Huh? It'd be a hard bump, but if you can get the front wheel over into there, the back will pull up.
See, it throws me back.
Yeah.
I wasn't trying to hit it hard.
I think you need to get that rear wheel in here somewhere. come forward a bit. Now go back that way. Or not. Good job. Pretty sure a full body ain't coming up that section right there. That's freaking gnarly. And the roll consequences are awful here. Jesus. If you didn't catch this tree, you'd tumble a long way here. All right. See if I can get down without breaking my neck. Maybe not. It's quite a field of rocks right there. There alone's at 6 feet tall. 60 degrees plus. Yeah. Probably shan't try that one.